Sweet and Sour. Every week, we'll have a different pair of guests that go head-to-head. We'll ask the opponents 10 riddles, and for everyone they get right, they receive 1 point. The player that gets the most points wins the game. The winner of the game will be awarded with candy, but the loser has to eat something sour. In order to answer the question, the player must be the first one to hit the buzzer. Once they get called, they'll have the opportunity to attempt to answer the question. If they answer the question incorrectly, the opponent has a chance to steal the point. If both of them guess incorrectly, then the point is eliminated. If a player answers without getting called on, the point automatically goes to their opponent. Today we'll be having Jose and Rahoni answer the riddles. The day is two mothers and two daughters went out to eat. Everyone ate one burger, yet only three burgers were eaten. How is this possible?
Repeat the question. Two mothers and two daughters went out to eat. Everyone ate one burger, yet only three burgers were eaten. How is this possible?
So one's a daughter, one's a mother, one's a grandmother?
Correct.
What goes around the woods, but never goes into the woods?
The dog.
Incorrect.
Is it the wind?
Incorrect.
The correct answer was the bark on a tree.
The score is 1-0 to Jose. The third riddle is, a man was outside taking a walk. When it started to rain, the man didn't have an umbrella and he wasn't wearing a hat. His clothes got soaked, yet not a single hair on his head got wet. How could this happen?
He had a hat on.
Incorrect.
He had a boot on?
Incorrect.
The correct answer is, the man was bald.
The fourth riddle is, you walk across a bridge and you see a boat full of people, yet there isn't a single person on board. How is this possible?
Was the boat in the water?
Incorrect.
Honey?
That was something right here, though.
No.
No?
No.
The correct answer is all the people in the boat were married. The fifth riddle is, what can run but can't walk?
Water.
A drop of water, we'll take it.
Nah, that's wrong. Can't come.
All the people upstairs. Was that last answer correct? They said no.
What the heck? Rick.
That leaves the score to 1-0, Jose. There are three apples, and you take away two. How many apples do you have?
We have two apples.
Two apples.
That is correct.
Let's go.
The score is 1-1. It's tied on the board. Beth's mother has three daughters. One is called Laura, the other is called Sarah. What is the name of the third daughter?
Is her name Beth?
Correct. Score update is 2-1, Jose. The riddle is, what's full of holes but still holds water?
A sponge?
Correct. Update is 2-2. The train is going east at 60 miles an hour and there's a strong west wind. What way does the smoke go? We'll have to call the people on this one.
It's me.
Who hit the buzzer first? Rony, you hit the buzzer first.
The train keeps going the same way.
Incorrect. Jose, you now have a chance to steal.
The answer north?
Incorrect. It's an electric train.
No. 3-1, Jose.
The tenth riddle is, what five-letter word becomes shorter when you add two letters to it?
That was me, dog.
That was me.
No, I buzzed first. I.
Short.
Now.
Yeah, I don't want that, dude. I don't want to throw up.
Dude, it's the 10th.
It's okay. It's life.
Final riddle. Let's say it's 3-3. It's tied once again going into final riddle. Now it's time for final riddle. During this time, we'll give the opponents one last riddle. Each contestant can wager any amount of points between zero and their final score. Contestants write their wagers on these index cards and hand them in. Once the riddle is revealed, the contestants have 30 seconds to write their response on their given piece of paper. A correct response adds the amount of contestants' wagers to their score, while an incorrect or no response deducts it. Final riddle. I'm an odd number. Take away one letter and I become even. What number am I? The correct answer is 7. Mahoney, you wagered 2 points. Jose, you wagered 0 points. Jose got it right, so therefore he wins.
I have to like eat it. Actually eat it.
With the water. So yeah, get it down.
Go. No way, bro. Wait a second. It's not like that. Just go. It's not just go. It's like.
It is just go. Don't think about it.
2, 3.
That's not good.